sun. I was afraid of this moment happening, so I pretended that it didn't happen. So I don't know if you noticed, but I avoided you for like the last 3 days. Mostly because...
Since I was, you know, know, running around like that with a little Spartan dress on, to come here and play basketball. And my favorite thing about it is running out of that tunnel and seeing every single one of you guys there, every single day, every single game day, and I couldn't thank you enough. I really want to make every single person in the gym when I'm playing proud that, you know, I'm a Spartan, and really, I seriously can't thank you enough for all the support. You know, career's been up and down, and every game day, you guys come out, no matter what the weather is, and support us. So thank you for that. And then obviously my teammates, you know, they changed. You guys are really the ones that make it special for me. Being in the locker room, after somebody gets an and-one, and everybody's dog-piling, whistling each other, those are the moments that I seriously live for. Making every single person on the bench get up and, you know, chest bump, can't even run around doing circles. Those are the moments that I really live for, and I gotta say thank you to you guys. And, it's definitely not gonna be the same without you. And coaches,
love you, Tori!
I gotta say thank you, guys. You guys are the ones that have made me into the player that I am. I wouldn't be here without you giving me the opportunity of a lifetime. You know, there's so many different things that you guys have done for me, Coach Mark. Always making sure all those three-pointers that I made, it's all him right there. Liza, the laughs and the things that you brought to me this year has helped me out tremendously. You haven't been here as long, but thank you. Mox, thank you. You came in from a little baby freshman, and I remember coming into your office. How many times? About 10 times, bawling my eyes out. She had to drag things out of me. You've been a rock I've had here.